show this rabble the superiority of your training. Shows the resistance for the cowards and scoundrels they are. Uldar. Together to avoid ambush.
Turret armed and ready.
Assemble a squad. Defend the perimeter. To lose this base. Think of all our preparations.
Clear for grenade!
Squad and defend the line.
Thank you.
bases inside the line.
Submit. Stop this. Wait all down from your line.
We have them on the run.
You have lost. You're nothing.
Enemy. Set up a crossfire.
Ready yourself.
Now, stamp them out for good.
Witness power.
Resistance's despicable attack has failed. Commendable work. You're a credit to your training.
I will show you the dark side.
Guess we better get down there.
Torpedo launched.
Yeah.
Raptor's got me in its sight.
Thank you. system's almost down.
What is that anyway?
Battlefront 2.
Yeah, I think this is looking, it looks a lot better than that.
for trouble, huh?
Trouble. show me the way. The Force is my ally. We're not done yet. We're hit! Boost power to the shields! Witness the power of the Jedi. That's not good. Let the Force guide my hand. Who needs a targeting computer? The Force is my ally. The Force will show me the way. Thank you. I was tricked. This isn't online at all.
Yeah.
Hey guys. Is that you guys?
Yeah.
Hold up, sorry, I wasn't hearing. Give me a sec. Say something.
Hello.
Oh, hi, okay. Hi guys.
You lied to us.
Hello.
You're playing the main story instead of online.
No, this is the story. This is arcade. I need to train up for later. Mr. DeMarco said he was gonna 1v1 me.
What?
Mr. DeMarco said he was gonna 1v1 me, so I have to train up.
In battalions? Or
no,
in heroes versus villains?
Battlefront.
Okay, he's probably gonna tell you to he's gonna play hero versus villains. So try to play with the Jedi. The Jedi's.
Okay.
So Sibo, I want to get your opinion. How do you feel about going to the gym?
Jesus.
I don't like the gym.
Do you think it's safe enough though?
No.
Ah.
If you want my input on it, I don't think so. Remember, there will be bodily fluids everywhere. Such as sweat.
The air will be damp.
Dude, I got sick at the gym all the time before the pandemic. Imagine after.
Oh, goodness.
Oh, wow, they're cleaning more, but yeah, this is a virus 10 times more infectious.
What about your apartment gym? Is it closed?
They don't let me in.
What heard of this
before?
Discriminate
against my family.
Dude, I thought you said you were able to get the key once before.
No. Jacob had the key at one point.
Give it everything you've got.
Oh goodness.
I need to start exercising, and I'm scared that if I exercise in my room, my house is gonna collapse.
Oh no, I think you're stupid. You're fucking in the straw house.
My straw house. Nice. Look out. Watch your jet.
Watch your jet. Thanks. Honestly, I need to get my bearings because I haven't played Battlefront in months. This Battlefront, I'm used to the old Battlefront where it's a lot more snappy. Here, you actually have to lead. You have to actually... You know, I don't know why, but I feel like the controls are super sluggish.
Turn off the sensitivity.
I will. I mean, I took it. Maybe sluggish isn't the right word. Floaty isn't a word for flying. That makes no sense. I don't know how to describe it. It's not as snappy as I want it to be.
Stilted?
Yeah, it feels stiff. It feels stiff.
That's unfortunate.
God damn. I'm still happy that this game failed. Cause now the rights to Star Wars is open. Now. Soon.
Oh, that's great!
Yeah.
I'm glad that game failed. It wasn't even a failure. People are like misinterpreting it. It was an actual, it was a timed exclusivity. 2020, like people forgot about this. But they signed a timed exclusivity.
No, was it time exclusivity or was it that like it was a $60 gotcha?
No, it was time exclusivity that EA bought the Star Wars game rights until 2023.
Fire.
It's just that they announced that they were not re-signing it. So that Indiana Jones game looks cool, not coming out until 2023. The Ubisoft Star Wars game, it's made by the Division people, not coming out until 2023.
I don't know how I feel about that.
The Division people? Yeah, I don't know either. They're not dice, in my opinion. They just made a fucking $50 gacha game, but Jesus. The quality of Division is just bad.
Yeah. They had years to fix their, like, the gameplay, and they never did.
Yeah. To be fair, they have time. You know, they physically cannot rush the game.
Yes. Okay. Okay, so.
Strike them all down.
Vengeance. What happened? What happened? Tell me your secrets.
Basically, I'm watching the Fury game, right? Uh-huh. And last time we watched this game, this team, me and Wenji were so mad at this one player who just kept like trolling the game. Like, didn't need to continuously push, like he had no other like plan in his head. And he's the IPL, so him dying first, it's not that big of an issue, but he dies way too fast. Way too fast.
Scimitar is taking
so because
damage.
Of that, me and Wenji got so mad because there was one player on their Nuke's team that was clutching almost every round and didn't deserve any of this. You know what happened?
What?
Art got 13 kills the first half, had 5 kills for the rest of the game. That doesn't sound that bad, but there was 3 overtimes.
Oh.
Yeah. Right now he has 007. It's round 7. He's 007.
So is he getting kicked from the team?
No, he's the IGL. There's no way they're kicking him from the team. But him on Nuke? Oh my god, he's dog shit. On this particular map, he's dog shit. Dog trash.
Oh no.
Shock sword!
Vengeance will be mine.
Wait, let me take a shit.
Yeah, man.
Fuel my anger. Feed my hate. Sustains me. Thank you. None can withstand my power.
anyone else here play Battlefront? How do I level these things up? Ellis?
Hello.
Yeah, do you know how
to
level... Huh? No clue? Okay, I see.
No clue.
It's me either, honestly. I'm trying to figure that out.
Take out their defenses. This is for Starkiller. To structural flaws.
Is clear.
squadron has arrived. Escort it on its run. Generators are barely functional. Destroy them all. Excellent. Our attack squadron is firing on its target. Stand between our fleet and the enemy base. Take them out. Generators from reaching full power. Ship's not responding. Generators before they become functional. Clear the way for our fleet. Destroy them all.
I'm lost. Preparing our approach.
Crash.
Hello, fine salesman.
I'm gonna get off for a little bit.
Why? How dare you?
You
abandoned me.
You're watching CSGO and I don't know what to do.
That's fair.
So I still have to, you know, hair, but I don't know how, I don't know what, how to do that. Okay,
how can we be losing this battle?
Email?
The First Order does not accept defeat.
Entering range.
I did. Whatever. Send this with my own book. Alright. I'm going to get off. You got. Well, I'm not.
Why would you go off? What?
I'm not taking the MCAT.
I'll go off too.
Goodbye.
Goodbye. See you. I'll be back on later. See you, Sid.
Thank you. sharp. I want you all to come back home.
Ty's zeroing in on the generator's vulnerable points. Trying to take out the fuel generators before they activate. Hold them off. Enemy starfighters are firing on their target. Stop them. Those field generators need protection while they activate. Stay sharp.
Thank you.
Force is strong in me.
Generators. Focus on the enemy starfighters while we try to get more online. Pilots can use generators to their advantage.
Enemy vessel behind you.
Knew you had him. Wing
generators.
Enemy reinforcement. Nice flying there.
Job to keep the generators safe.
Lost them. time to join the fight.
We can't take much more of this. Even know what hit him. Shield. Immediate assistance is required.
Come on! Go! Live your life!
Like you could use a hand.
Better myself.
one missile?
Taking too many hits. I'm out. Good luck.
I packed these just in case.
Got him in my sight.
This is it. Focus your fire on their starfighters. We must keep them distracted while our people escape. Starfighters, we're almost there.
Enemy down.
Repel them off for as long as we can.
Thank you.